Narrated by Ibn Abbas. A man came to the Prophet peace be upon him and said, O Allah's Messenger peace be upon him. I have enlisted in the army for such and such ghazwa, and my wife is leaving for Hajj. Allah's Messenger peace be upon him said, Go back and perform Hajj with your wife. Narrated by Abu Huraira. We were in the company of Allah's Messenger peace be upon him in a ghazwa, and he remarked about a man who claimed to be a Muslim, saying, This man is from the people of the hellfire. When the battle started, the man fought violently till he got wounded. Somebody said, O Allah's Messenger peace be upon him. The man whom you described as being from the people of the hellfire fought violently today and died. The Prophet peace be upon him said, He will go to the hellfire. Some people were on the point of doubting the truth of what the Prophet had said, while they were in this state, suddenly someone said that he was still alive but severely wounded. When night fell, he lost patience and committed suicide. The Prophet peace be upon him was informed of that, and he said, Allah is greater. I testify that I am Allah's slave and his apostle. Then he ordered Belal to announce amongst the people, None will enter paradise but a Muslim, and Allah may support this religion, Islam, even with a disobedient man. Narrated by Anas bin Malik. Allah's Messenger peace be upon him delivered a sermon and said, Zayd received the flag and was martyred, then Ja'far took it and was martyred, then Abdullah bin Rawaha took it and was martyred, and then Khalid bin al-Walid took it without being appointed, and Allah gave him victory. The Prophet peace be upon him added, I am not pleased or they will not be pleased that they should remain alive with us, while his eyes were shedding tears. Narrated by Anas. The people of the tribes of Ril, Dakwan, Yusiya, and Bani Liyan came to the Prophet peace be upon him and claimed that they had embraced Islam, and they requested him to support them with some men to fight their own people. The Prophet peace be upon him supported them with 70 men from the Ansar whom we used to call Al-Qura, i.e. scholars, who out of piety used to cut wood during the day and pray all the night. So, those people took the 70 men till they reached a place called Bermana where they betrayed and martyred them. So, the Prophet invoked evil on the tribe of Ril, Dakwan, and Bani Liyan for 1 month in the prayer. Narrated by Qatada, Anas told us that they, i.e. Muslims, used to recite a Quranic verse concerning those martyrs which was, O Allah! Let our people be informed on our behalf that we have met our Lord who has got pleased with us and made us pleased. Then the verse was cancelled. Narrated by Abu Talha. Whenever the Prophet peace be upon him conquered some people, he would stay in their town for 3 days.